Let's move inside.
Yeah, go inside.
It's a good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax.
Robert will put us on rec duty later.
What do you think they used it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably.
Oh, heck.
We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone going near it.
You think he has a line to the outside?
Two things. Is
Why
there a person
think
over
survivors
there?
Survivors ever make it up this far?
What do you mean?
Second thing.
Matthias knows exactly when a new ship is coming.
Is that the guy
we
who
always have plenty of time to prepare?
Cyborg, the like
so, he's fishing. Using that tower to rush ships.
Exactly.
But why?
I think he's trying to find her.
Huh?
So that's is there any more use? I think I got all of them. Oh, I need the fire for that. Is there a thing? I can get it from up there. No, I say I can get it from over there, and it's really far away. Is there any more use? Oh, I almost did not make it. Can be one of those quick time things.
Lara, are you there?
Of course.
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Wake up! We got an intruder! Come on, grab her!
Please! You don't need to do this!
Ha-ha! She's hurt! Ow!
You sure this time? Toasty boy. I have to go here.
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Oh, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me, looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got
it. Good Lord, cut! Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. Discover
the world-renowned archaeologist, Mr. Dr. James Whitman.
It's a fish.
It's just a fish. It's fine.
It's just
you're gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara, pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
They're counting on me. See.
Thank God for us training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if they've been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. Why? Some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for? Found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Okay. It's dope, I guess. And then there was like a tiny boy running around. I pick up that. Start moving. I'm back. Make it. Thanks. Can I? I should be. Okay. I don't want to shoot the bird. We couldn't get... Where are they at?
Hey! Get that damn gun off me!
There's another person over there. Come on. I think I got like everybody that I can see. Just him and then like whoever will be up there. There's no way that's all of them. I didn't get that lucky. There's just no way. I think there's a light that's moving over there. And I think I need to go up there anyway, but... I think there's people over there. Where did those guys go that were there before? Also, I'm like stomping.